19,000 crores of investment has been done. The rig in place. Trial productions are going on. This is high temperature well. And because of lot of issues, and especially it is open only for a period of 6 months in a year. Looking into all the circumstances, the assets over there are clearly visible, have been approved by the highest authorities in the central government, and hence I can very clearly state ki isme koi bhrashtachar nahi hai, there is no corruption. In 2010, CAG had raised some issues, and most of the issues have been cleared by the PUC in the state government. Any report of the CAG first has to be approved, studied by the PUC, and if there are any observations, they report to the assembly.